Rite Aid is closing another 10 stores, not in Pennsylvania, but in Michigan and Ohio. This is part of their bankruptcy process. With the new closures, Rite Aid will have closed 60% of its stores in Ohio, 51% in Michigan, and 20% in Pennsylvania.